Hello again, everybody. Are you having a good time? Come on, you can do it. Are you having a good time? Welcome to Valley East Days. I'm James Warner Smith from Pure Country. Just want to remind you again, when you're done listening here this afternoon, we have a tent set up back in the tent area there. And we have a draw for pizza for a year, courtesy of Topper's Pizza, so don't forget about that. That's going to get drawn tomorrow morning on Pure Country Mornings with Josh and Coop, so don't miss your chance to get in on that. We have got some music right now that spans the ages, ladies and gentlemen. You're going to love this set here because it's going to take you back 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 years ago. Some of the greatest music ever done. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please put your hands together for a tribute to Paul McCartney, Yesterday Live!
Thank you. everybody doing? Welcome to our second show. Hey! How you doing? So we've got young fans here today, right? Yesterday Live, taking you way back. Seems that's only yesterday. Have we got any Paul McCartney fans over there today? So what we've done is we've secretly disguised these songs to see if you can figure them out before we get going. I'll buy you a diamond ring, nothing to make you feel alright. I'll give you everything, nothing to make you feel alright. Cause I don't care too much for money, money can't buy me love.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We'll be traveling back and forth here. It's good. Leo, would you like to get that trailer to get my settings?
Please.
All right. We got people dancing. That's great. Dancing is good for your teeth. It's a smile when you dance, right? This is a song that was not written by Paul McCartney, but it was gifted to him by George Harrison. And of course, Paul said, I'll take that song any day. But it's something that he does. Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she moves. Thank you.
Thank you.
throughout the years. A lot of Paul McCartney songs to choose from, you know? And this is probably the weirdest song he ever wrote, but one of the most beautiful songs. So we decided that when we put this show together, that this would be one of those songs. It goes something like this. We're so sorry, Uncle Al. We're so sorry if we caused you any pain. We're so sorry, Uncle Al. Thank you. not a great song? It's really cool. While we were working on this McCartney show, we decided to write this song. Paul McCartney, sir, has had a big influence on my life, that's for sure. I remember being young and playing my guitar in front of the mirror pretending I was Paul. Because I liked Paul. Kind of reminded me of Michael Lennon. Remember him? From the Little House on the Prairie? He was that good. He always had that smile. And Paul was kind of the crazy guy in the years. And it inspired this song. Days in the schoolyard, thinking to myself, this is too hard. I didn't want to see. I remember my teachers so clearly, and how they would try to get me away. I didn't understand. Someday I'd be a man. I really didn't want to go away. I never wanted recess to finish. I never wanted that school bell to ring. But today when I sit back and wonder what it is that would make me afraid, I would change my whole life by learning from all those mistakes that I made. I do know that life would be different. I could be young. I remember my very first girlfriend. Remember that first precious kiss. I was flying high. I never wondered why. All those years hanging out to that view. The feeling of being in love. I still feel it today. It never goes away. Dragging my feet through the school yard. I really didn't want to go away. I never wanted recess to finish. Never wanted that school bell to ring. But today when I sit back and wonder what it is that would make me afraid. I'm Thank you very much. Are you having a good time? Are you having a good time? Everybody can say, yee-haw! I'm sorry. All right, that works for me. This next song is another great one from 1965. Thank you.
Well, we dance to the
Can I get a hell yeah? Oh yeah, all right, well there. And to thank you very much, this is our last song. Did you have fun? Yeah, same here, had a great time. Now, we'd like to leave you with this song, maybe get you singing along with it. Thank you very much. God bless you, we love you very much. Thank you. Maybe you remember this one? Hey Jude, don't make it bad. Make a sad song and make it better. Remember to let him into your heart. You can start to make it better. Hey Jude,
you have found her, now don't forget her. Remember to let her into your heart. If you can start to make it better. So let it out and let it in. Let you begin. You're the beautiful someone.
And vocals, Monsieur Patrick Wright. 1, 2. Very good. Very nice show. Put your hands together one more time for the band and Chuck LaBelle. We have a little treat for you in between sets right now. We're going to get a group of people dancing for you.
Around the back then.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8.